McQuaid Jesuit in Section 5 would like to remind all in attendance that sportsmanship is an important part of every athletic event and ask and expect that we all show respect for players, coaches, officials, and other fans at all times. Also a reminder that smoking anywhere in the school building or on school grounds is prohibited by New York State law. We thank you in advance for your cooperation and your support of McQuaid Jesuit and Section 5 athletics. The officials for tonight's game: Dave Cohen, Jeff Phillips, Fred Applewhite, Marlon Anderson, and Nick Tomedy. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the field, your defending sectional champion, McQuaid Jesuit Knights! Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask you to please rise. Gentlemen, remove your hats as we honor America and the men and women who serve our country and protect our freedom at home and overseas with the playing of our national anthem. Under the lights, when everything goes, nowhere to hide. UPREP has won the coin toss and has elected to defer the kickoff. McQuaid Jensen will get the ball first. Owen Meyer with the return for the night. Ball placed on the 43-yard line. First down for the night. Catch and carry for McQuaid Jesuit, brought down by number 9, Dakari Carter, for the Griffins. Harding with another carry for the night. Brought down by Nazir Wynn of the Griffins. Carry good enough for another McQuaid Jesuit first down. Harding again with the carry for the Knights, brought down by Yomis from the Griffins. Gain of 4 on the play, second down for the Knights. DeMarco with the keeper for the night, brought down by Davis for UPREP. Gain good enough for another McQuaid Jesuit first down. starting, just stopped just short of the goal line. Brought down by number 15, Quantel Green. There is a flag on the play. Penalty is holding against McQuaid Jesuit. Ten-yard penalty, still first down. Harding with the carry, brought down by Carter. Second down for the night. Gabe Zawala with the catch for the night. Harding with the carry, touchdown, Sandstone kick is up and Sandstone kicks in the end zone, forcing a touchback. Uprit ball, first down. Noah Hill, the quarterback for the Griffins, with the keeper. Gain of 6 on the play. 2nd and 4. Christopher Jean with the carry for the Griffins. Team tackled by the Knights. Bringing up 3rd and 1. Isaiah Munchen, the ball carrier for UPrep. Team tackled by the Knights. Gain good enough for a first down. Owen Begeman greets the U Prep runner. Loss of 1, 2nd down. Tyrell Simmons with the catch for U Prep, brought down by Gabe Kowalo. Bring down 3rd and 1 for the Griffins. Hill pass is incomplete. 4th down. Harding with the fair catch for the night. Ball placed on the 38-yard line. 1st down, McQuaid. Desmere Faber with the stop for the Griffins. No gain on the play, 2nd and 10 for the Knights. being met at the line by Christopher Jean. Gain of one. 3rd and 9 for the Knights. DeMarco's pass intended for Anthony DeMarco. Incomplete. Brings up 4th down for the Knights. Before the snap, you breath call timeout.
Yeah, they had 12 guys.
Ball is ruled down and is placed on the 15-yard line. 1st down for you, Prep. Christopher Jean, the ball carrier for the Griffins, for a touchdown. Two-point conversion for the Griffins is good. Montel Green recovers the fumble for the Griffins, brought down by number 33, Jack Jensen for the Knights. Flag on the play is holding against the Griffins. Ball spotted on the 50-yard line. First down, U Prep. Hill's pass intended for Simmons is incomplete. Second and 10. Russell, the ball carrier for the Griffins, fumbles the ball. McQuaid takes possession. Carry for the night, brought down by Davis to the Griffins. Carry good enough for another McQuaid Jesuit. First down! Desmere Favor takes down DeMarco in the backfield. Second down for the Knights. DeMarco's pass intended for Palladino is incomplete. Marco's pass is incomplete. Intended for number 13, Gavin Brownlee. Dominic Sandstone on the field to attempt a field goal. Darius Pohl to the return for the Griffins. Brought down by number 13, Gavin Brownlee. First and 10 for UPREP. With the catch for the Griffins. Brought down by Gavin Brownlee for the night. Jean, the ball carrier for the Griffins. Team tackled by the Knights, but the gain good enough for another first down. Chris Regine, the ball carrier, brought down by Anthony DeMarco of the Knights. Nazir Wynn, the ball carrier for the Griffins, met at the line of scrimmage first by Shamir Bridges of the night. Kari Carter with the catch for the Griffins. First down, Ubrecht.
He also had a lot of time there.
And that's the end of the first quarter. Pass is ruled incomplete. Second down. There was a flag on the play, holding against UPrep. Repeating first down. Ball spotted on the 40-yard line. Hill's pass complete to Simmons. Gain good enough for another first down for UPrep. Hold the defense! Few prep pass intended for Simmons, broken up by the Knights. Second down. Christopher Jean with the carry and the score for the Griffins. Two-point conversion for the Griffins is good.
It's been really, really, whatever. La, 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 it doesn't matter. La, 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 oh well. La, 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 we're going at it tonight. There's a party on the rooftop, top of the world tonight. And we're dancing on the edge of the Hollywood sign. I don't know if I'll make it. But watch how good I'll fake it. It's alright, tonight, tonight. You got me singing like, oh, come on, oh, it doesn't matter, oh, everybody now, oh, oh. Just don't stop, let's keep the beat pumping, keep the beat up, let's drop the beat down. It's my party, dance if I want to, we can get crazy, let it all out. Just don't stop, let's keep the beat pumping.
Zawalo with the return for the night. Team tackled by the Griffin. McQuaid Jesuit, first down. McQuaid Jesuit pass caught by Anthony DeMarco. Knocked out of bounds by Quintel Green. Penalty on McQuaid. Penalty brings the ball back all the way to the McQuaid Jesuit 20. First down. Yes, DeMarco's pass intended for Harding is incomplete. Flag has been thrown. Sideline warning was called against the Knights. Sansom's punt will be spotted on the 36-yard line. First down for the Griffins. Prep pass is complete. Flag on the play. Call is offensive pass interference. That's a 15-yard penalty against the Griffins. Repeat first down. Christopher Jean, the ball carrier, brought down by Henry Koch for the Knights. Another penalty on the play against UPrep. Quintel Green with the catch. Team tackled by the Knights. Second and long for the Griffins.
Defense!
Timeout, UPREP. Defensive penalty on the night. It's a 5-yard penalty against the Knights. Still second down. Reception for UPREP. Brought down by Owen Meyer for the night. Third down. There is no flag on the play. Thank you. James Zawalo with the return for the night. Knocked out of bounds by number 15, Quintel Green. First and 10 for the night. Harding with a carry for the night. Brought down by number 34 and a zero win. Carry good enough for another McClay Jesuit. First down! Harding the ball carrier again for the night. Met by number 3, Yomas for the Griffins. DeMarco to DeMarco for McQuaid Jesuit reception. Bringing up third and 2. Full DeMarco with the keeper. Fourth and 1 for the night. Harding the ball carrier for the night. UPREP takes over on down. UPREP Hill pass caught by number 8, Tyrell Simmons. Game good enough for a first down. Thank you. Christopher Jean, the ball carrier. Really on the field is the touchdown. Flag has been thrown for unsportsmanlike conduct against UPREP. Two-point conversion attempt is no good. John Harding with the return for the night. Ball we spotted on the 33-yard line, and another McQuaid Jesuit first down. DeMarco's pass intended for DeMarco, incomplete. Second down for the night. Thank you. DeMarco sacked in the backfield by number 8, Tyrell Simmons. Third and long for the Knights. DeMarco's pass to Key to Harding is complete. Bringing up 4th and 6. Darius Poles receiving the kick for UPrep, brought down by number 2, Gabe Zawalo. 1st and 10 for the Griffins. Josh Schofield with the tackle for the night. Pass and catch good enough for the Griffins. 1st down. UPrep fumble on the play, recovered by DeMarco. After some discussion, ball will be placed on the 40-yard line. 1st down for the night. DeMarco's pass, the initial ruling is an interception.
flag on the play. Personal foul, roughing the passer against UPrep. That's a 15-yard penalty and another McQuaid Jesuit first down. Jamil Joseph tackles Will DeMarco on the play. UPrep calls timeout. Pass intended for Gavin Brownlee is incomplete. Third down. Pass catch by Harding.
First down.
Hey, Bobby. Pass and catch Bobby. Good enough for first another McQuaid Jesuit. First down! DeMarco with the keeper, and again another McQuaid Jesuit. First down! Timeout, McQuaid Jesuit.
McQuaid Jesuit pass intended for Palladino, incomplete.
He's got to get off.
Second down for the Knights. Polito's catch is complete out of the backfield. Third down for the Knights. Timeout McQuaid. Thank you.
don't think you're gonna have time, Bobby. You're gonna blow it. I'm just run a play. Run heater.
Run the clock! Run for it like this!
That's the end of the first half. You prep 22, McQuaid Jesuit 10.
Christopher Jean with the return for the Griffins, brought down by Henry Cope for the Knights. Ball spotted. Ball spotted on the 20-yard line. Shamir Bridges with the tackle for the Knights. Loss for the Griffins, second and 12. Ron Davis with the catch for the Griffins. Team tackled by the Knights. Brings up third and 5. Pass intended for Tyrell Simmons is incomplete. First down for the Griffins. Ball will be spotted on the 30-yard line. First and 10 for the Knights. Keating, the ball carrier, brought down by Yomas from the Griffins. Second and 8 for the Knights. Carter with the tackle on Keating. Third and 4 for McQuaid. Defense!
Toledo's pass to DeMarco is complete, and a McQuaid Jesuit first down. Pass intended for Brownlee is incomplete. Down by Green for View Prep. But that's good enough for another McQuaid Jesuit first down. Keating again, the carrier, brought down by Carter. Gain of 4 on the play, 2nd and 6. Carter with the tackle on Keating. No gain on the play. 3rd down. Toledo's pass was incomplete. Fourth down. Delay a game penalty against the Knights.
Thank you.
Sideline warning has been issued to U Prep. Still fourth down for the night. Nick Frontuto with the tackle. That pins the Griffins on their own 15-yard line, first down. Trenton Palladino with a big hit on the runner. U Prep penalty holding. Palladino with the tackle again as a U Prep runner. Second down. Referee timeout on the field. Third and short for you, Brett.
Thank you. Moses did. Moses was really good.
Kevin Bromley with the tackle for the night. You prep pass and catch is good enough for a first down. Nazir Wynn, the ball carrier for the Griffin. Brought down by Brenton Palladino. Run good enough for another first down. Owen Meyer with the tackle for the Knights. Flag on the play. Encroachment against the Knights. That moves the Griffins up. Good enough for a first down. Shamir Bridges with the tackle on Noah Hill. Gain of 5 on the play, 2nd and 5 for the Griffins. Christopher Jean, the ball carrier for the Griffins. Team tackled by the Knights, just shy of a first down. Noah Hill with the QB keeper and a touchdown. Yeah. 3-point attempt is no good. Gentlemen, we have a few lost and found items here. Anybody who lost keys on a black Nike lanyard, we have them up here in the announcing booth. And Kamisha Smith, we have your phone up here in the booth. John Harding with the return for the night. Ball placed on the 31-yard line. First and 10 for McQuay. Harding on the reception for the night. Loss of four on the play. Third quarter. Yeah. Tyrell Simmons takes Polito down in the backfield. Second and 15 for the night. Polito Harding for reception. Third and 11 for the night. Harding, the ball carrier for the night. Brings up second and two. Harding, the ball carrier again for the night. Good enough for another McQuaid Jesuit first down. Thank you. Harding again for the Knights. Team tackle by the Griffins. False start against McQuaid Jesuit. Two-point conversion is no good. Jack Jensen in on that tackle for the Knights. Taking down number 7, Christopher Jean. Flag on the play. Holding against UPrep. Ball spotted on the UPrep 20-yard line. First down. Noah Hill's pass is complete for a gain for UPrep. Another first down for the Griffins. Christopher Dean, the ball carrier for UPrep. Brought down by Shamir Bridges. Flag on the play, holding against UPrep. Wynn, the ball carrier for the Griffins. Team tackled by the Knights. Second and long. Hill converts the two-pointer for UPrep.
We're gonna make it.
parting with the return for the night. Paul Wurzel with the catch for the night. Second and four. Parting the ball carrier for McQuaid Jesuit. Carry good enough for another McQuaid Jesuit. First down! Parting again with the carry for the night. Second and nine. No gain on the play. Brings up third down for McQuaid Jesuit. Polito's pass complete to Harding. Polito's pass complete to Zawalo and another McQuaid Jesuit first down. Polito brought down in the backfield. Brings up second and long for the night. Polito pass caught by Harding. Another big gain for the Knights and a first down. Official timeout. Correction, that was not for a first down. Fourth down for the night. First down, Jack Polito on the keeper. Polito's pass intended for DeMarco, incomplete. Moonshawn with the sack of Polito. Sansone's extra point is good! Is Zero Wind the ball carrier for UPrep? Timeout, McQuay Jesuit. Connor Browning, the first to meet the runner, makes it third down for UPrep. Timeout, McQuay Jesuit. False start, the penalty against UPrep. Melton, the ball carrier for UPrep. Brings up fourth and long for the Griffins. Fair catch for the Knights. Flag on the play. Thank you. Bryson Palladino's pass incomplete. Second and 10 for the night. Is caught for a huge gain for the night. DeMarco on the receiving end of that pass. First and 10 for McQuaid. For Britton Palladino, incomplete. Second down. Pass intended to Nick Hollett is incomplete. Fourth down for the night. Sansone's extra point is good! Final score, UPREP 36, McQuaid Jesuit 30. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for attending this evening's game. Please drive home safely. God bless America.